Hello my dear friends, konnichiwa. Finally we have came to the final set of the consonants, that is wa, wo and n. Okay, let's see for hiragana and katakana. First hiragana, the first stroke and the second stroke, this is hiragana wa. And next hiragana wo, the first stroke, the second stroke and the third stroke, this is hiragana wo. Let's see the very special consonant in hiragana, that is n. In, so this we call it as in. And next katakana ba, the first stroke and the second stroke, this is katakana ba. Next katakana wo, the first stroke, the second stroke and the third stroke, this is katakana wo. And finally katakana n, the first stroke and the second stroke, this is katakana n. Okay my dear friends, so these are all the set of vowels and consonants in both hiragana and katakana. So please do follow all the videos of hiragana and katakana and practice day by day, which will improve your writing skills, as well as don't forget to write in the stroke order, which is very very important, not to change the shape of the letter. Okay my dear friends, if you have any doubts related to this topic, please don't forget to put in the comment box. Thank you very much. Arigatou gozaimasu. じゃあねー。